SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable Caps Lock on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to turn on Caps Lock on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and select the General option, tap Keyboard, then touch the button to the right of Enable Caps Lock to turn it on. Now you can go into an app like Messages, and then you can just bring up the keyboard and double tap the Shift key, which will put a little horizontal bar underneath the arrow, and then you'll be able to type in all capital letters. When you're done wanting to type in all capital letters, you simply tap the Shift key again, and you'll be able to type in lowercase again.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.